Summertime has officially begun in Hancock with the opening of the Torrey on the Quincy Green today. The Torrey opens up at the beginning of each June each year. Now this year they had perfect weather for being outside. Shoppers can purchase locally made foods and jams as well as specialty clothing and jewelry. About 20 vendors set up the Torrey twice a week. Vendors and organizers say they expect to see the Torrey be another success this summer if the weather is as nice as it was today.
We've had a lot of people coming in for plant starts, and everybody's been waiting for that, and the baked goods, everything else too. They've been lined up when we walked in.
The Torrey is open every Wednesday and Saturday from 9 a.m. until 2 p.m.